The sound guys got a whole lot of